Thank you for joining me tonight in this first live stream organized by Bösendorf in the beautiful Salon in Vienna, right in the center of the city. It's their first one that they do. They'll be doing a series of streams in the coming days, which you will be able to follow through their Facebook page. And for the first one, when they invited me to play something, I figured, well, it's already spring here in Austria. We've had very beautiful weather for the past, for the whole quarantine, basically. And I figured, what a better way to celebrate that weather and the fact that, well, somehow music can still be played by playing some music from Latin America to sort of show that Latin American music for piano is its own world, and I hope you'll enjoy it. The first piece I'm going to play is the Tropical Triptych by Federico Ruiz, a Venezuelan composer.
Thank you.
a couple of years ago, I believe 3 years ago, in my debut album called Transoceanic. If you liked it and would be interested in hearing it again, go to my website, alfredoovales.com, and you'll find all the information you need there. The next piece, it's a much newer piece. The triptych was written in the 90s. This one was written in 2017 by Roberto Sierra. It's called Intimate Pieces. It's a set of 8 short pieces that are the only thing they expect. They explore the sounds of the piano in many different ways, from a rhythmic perspective, but also from the resonance of the instrument and the images it can evoke. Roberto Sierra's Intimate Pieces.
Thank you. for the ones that are just joining or that joined in the middle of that, that was Roberto Sierra's Intimate Pieces. This is the first live stream organized by Bösendorfer in their salon in the center of Vienna. And you should definitely follow them on Facebook on their page, Bösendorfer Salon, where they will be streaming more of these concerts with fantastic pianists and other musicians. There will be soloist chamber music and a lot of good things. In the meantime, because we are basically all waiting to experience live music again, and at least in Austria, so far we know that until August, there are not going to be any live events. But one of the things that I'm looking forward the most is being on a stage close to an audience again. And I would like to invite you to follow me on my website, alfredoovales.com, and on Facebook, Instagram, and all other social media, because already in the fall, I will be playing in Innsbruck, in Tirol, a premiere of a new concerto for piano, percussion, and orchestra by Jorge Sanchez Chiong in the opening of the Klangspulen Festival. And also I'll be playing a solo recital in Warsaw, if there is anybody from Poland tuning in the Warsaw Autumn Festival on the 20th of September. With that said, I would like to tell you about the next piece. One of my favorite pianists, Cecil Taylor, once said that the piano was a collection of 88 finely tuned tiny drums. And I feel very much that concept with the next piece. It is the oldest piece in the program that I'm playing. It was written in 1953 by Alberto Ginastera. It's his first sonata. And it is very inspired by Argentinian folk music, although he does fill it with the language of mid-20th century classical music.
Thank you.
Thank you for joining me today. Please follow Bösendorfer Salon for more concerts and follow me, Alfredo Ovalles, on Facebook, my website alfredoovalles.com, that's with double L and a V. And see you soon!